How to remove the Invictus cap. Now you might want to decant it. So this is what you do. You simply grab it and you pull it open. It requires a bit of force. So you can then put your atomizer there to decant it. Okay, thanks.